they join us with a great song called Let My Heart Do the Walking from their sensational new album on Motown entitled High Energy. A great welcome, gang, for the fabulous Supremes. Okay, we're back with the Supremes, and everybody should know all of you by now, but let's just do it just for keep y'all honest, huh?
Okay.
You are still Susaye Green,
still.
Right?
Still.
You're still Scherrie
and
Green.
And I'm right.
And you're
Mary Wilson Ferrer.
Right? Well, you guys are celebrating two things. I guess y'all celebrated Mary's birthday last night, right? And she's a little old Pisces. And
no age.
And Scherrie said no age will be given. Is that,
exactly.
Is that where it stands?
We're the same age, that's why.
And brand, brand new album, right? We're celebrating that too. It's called High Energy. Tell us a little bit about the album.
The album is produced by Holland and Holland, who we're very happy to be back with after about 6 years, I think. And we're very excited about the LP, and we just hope everybody likes it.
Fantastic. We're going to do another song from the album now, right? What song is this?
Don't Let My Teardrops Bother You.
All right. How about it, gang, for the Supreme?
Thank you.
Something you'll leave.